Christ, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Behold, the handmaid of the Lord.
Be it unto me according to your word.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
And the Word was made flesh.
And dwelt among us.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God,
that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
We beseech you, O Lord, to pour your grace into our hearts, that as we have known the incarnation of your Son, Jesus Christ, by the message of an angel, so by his cross and passion we may be brought to the glory of his resurrection, through the same Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Lord, open our lips,
and our mouths shall proclaim your praise.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. The earth is the Lord's, for he made it.
Come, bless the Lord.
Be joyful in the Lord, all your lands. Serve the Lord with gladness, and come before his presence with a song.
Know this, the Lord himself is God.
He himself has made us, and we are his. We are his people, and the sheep of his pasture. Enter his gates with thanksgiving. Go into his courts with praise. Give thanks to him, and call upon his name.
For the Lord is good.
His mercy is everlasting, and his faithfulness endures from age to age. The earth is the Lord's, for he made it. Come, let us adore him. Psalms 56 and 57. Have mercy on me, O God, for my enemies are hounding me. All day long they assault and oppress me.
They hound me all day long. Truly, there are many who fight against me, O Most High.
Whenever I am afraid, I will put my trust in you.
In God, whose word I praise. In God I trust and will not be afraid. For what flesh do to me?
All day long they damage my cause. Their only thought is to do me evil.
They band together, they lie in wait. They spy upon my footsteps, because they seek my life.
Shall they escape despite their wickedness? O God, in your anger, cast down the peoples.
You have noted my lamentation, but tears into your bottle. Are they not recorded in your book?
Whenever I call upon you, my enemies will be put to flight. This I know, for God is on my side.
In God the Lord, whose word I praise, in God I trust and will not be afraid. For what can mortals do to me?
I am bound by the vow I made to you, O God. I will present you thank offerings.
For you have rescued my soul from death and my feet from stumbling, that I may walk before God in the light of the living.
Be merciful to me, O God, be merciful, for I have taken refuge in you. In the shadow of your wings will I take refuge until this time of trouble has gone by.
I will call upon the Most High God, the God who maintains my cause.
You will send from heaven and save me. You will confound those who trample upon me. God will send forth his love and his faithfulness.
I lie in the midst of lions that devour the people. Their teeth are spears and arrows, their tongue a sharp sword.
They have laid a net for my feet, and I am bowed low. They have dug a pit before me, but have fallen into it themselves.
Exalt yourself above the heavens, O God, and your glory over all the earth.
My heart is firmly fixed, O God, my heart is fixed. I will sing and make melody.
Wake up, my spirit, awake, lute, and harp. I myself will waken the dawn.
I will confess you among the peoples, O Lord. I will sing praise to you among the nations.
this also is vanity. Surely oppression makes the wise foolish, and a bribe corrupts the heart. Better is the end of a thing than its beginning. The patient in spirit are better than the proud in spirit. Do not be quick to anger, for anger lodges in the bosom of fools. Do not say, why were the former days better than these? For it is not from wisdom that you ask this. Wisdom is as good as an inheritance, an advantage to those who see the sun. For the protection of wisdom is like the protection of money, and the advantage of knowledge is the wisdom that gives life to the ones who possess it. Consider the work of God, who can make straight what he has made crooked. In the day of prosperity, be joyful, and in the day of adversity, consider. God has made the one as well as the other, so that mortals may not find out anything that will come after them. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God. The song of Moses. I will sing to the Lord, for his lofty and uplifted. The horse of his rider is above into the sea. The Lord is my strength and my refuge. The Lord has become my Savior. This is my God, and I will praise him. The God of my people, and I will exalt him. The Lord is a mighty warrior. Yahweh is his name. The chariots of Pharaoh and his army as he rode into the sea. The finest of those who bear armor have been drowned into the sea. The fathomless deep has overwhelmed them. They sank into the depths like stone. Your right hand, O Lord, is glorious and might. Your right hand, O Lord, has overthrown the enemy. Who can be compared with you, O Lord, among the gods? Who is like you, glorious in holiness, awesome in renown, and worker of wonders? You stretch forth your right hand. The earth swallowed them up. With your constant love, you led the people you redeemed. With your might, you brought them into safety to your holy dwelling. You will bring them in and mount them on the mount of your possession. The resting place you have made for yourself, O Lord. The sanctuary of the Lord that your hand has established. The Lord shall reign forever and forever. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
A reading from the Gospel according to Matthew. Jesus left and went away to the district of Tyre and Sidon. Just then, a Canaanite woman from that region came out and started shouting, "Have mercy on me, Lord, Son of David. My daughter is tormented by a demon." But he did not answer her at all. And his disciples came and urged him, saying, "Send her away, for she keeps shouting after us." He answered, "I was sent only to the lost sheep of the house of Israel." But she came and knelt before him, saying, "Lord, help me." He answered, "It is not fair to take the children's food and throw it to the dogs." She said, "Yes, Lord, yet even the dogs eat the crumbs that fall from their master's table." Then Jesus answered her, "Woman, great is your faith. Let it be done for you as you wish." And her daughter was healed instantly. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God. A song of God's children. The law of the Spirit of life in Christ Jesus has set us free from the law of sin and death. All who are led by the Spirit of God are children of God. For we have received the Spirit that enables us to cry, "Abba, Father." The Spirit himself bears witness that we are children of God. And if God's children, then heirs of God. If heirs of God, then fellow heirs with Christ. Since we suffer with him now, that we may be glorified with him. These sufferings that we now endure are not worth comparing to peace, O Lord, in all the world.
For only in you can we live in safety.
Lord, keep this nation under your care.
And guide us in the way of justice and truth.
Let your way be known upon earth.
Your saving health among all nations.
Let not the needy, O Lord, be forgotten.
Nor the hope of the poor be taken away.
Create in us clean hearts, O God.
And sustain us with your Holy Spirit.
O God, from whom all good proceeds, grant that by your inspiration we may think those things that are right, and by your merciful guiding may do them. Through Jesus Christ our Lord, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
O God, the author of peace and lover of concord, to know you as eternal life and to serve you as perfect freedom, defend us, your humble servants, in all the assaults of our enemies, that we, surely trusting in your defense, may not fear the power of any adversaries, through the might of Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Lord God, almighty and everlasting Father, you have brought us in safety to this new day. Preserve us with your mighty power, that we may not fall into sin, nor be overcome by adversity. And in all we do this day, direct us in the fulfilling of your purpose, through Jesus Christ our Lord. God, you have made of one blood all the peoples of the earth, and sent your blessed Son to preach peace to those who are far off and to those who are near. Grant that people everywhere may seek after you and find you. Bring the nations into your fold. Pour out your Spirit upon all flesh, and hasten the coming of your kingdom, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Let us bless the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and fellowship of the Holy Spirit, be with us all.